Willis is... who played a lottery in the state of Texas.
Willis made a big mistake when he handed his $1 million winning ticket to the store clerk. He forgot to sign the ticket.
Unless you've signed that ticket, you're subject to the clerk stealing the ticket and turning it in, and the clerk signing it and turning it in and claiming to be the winner.
Well, Willis's lawyers filed an appeal against the lottery commission to get the $1 million check reissued. The DA's office followed the money trail and managed to locate and freeze Joshi's U.S. bank accounts.
We were able to locate $365,000 in these various accounts. That amount that we seized returned to Mr. Willis.
Altogether, the DA's office was able to return $395,000 to Willis.
There was another $300,000 that was frozen, that remains frozen in the hall, and we're working very diligently for Willis to try to get that money back to him.
Although still thought to be in Nepal, Joshi was indicted on a second-degree felony charge of fraud and is now considered a fugitive. Even though Willis hasn't received all his winnings, he's overjoyed to be able to pay for his daughter Cheyenne's college tuition. Even though Willis hasn't received all his winnings, he's overjoyed to be able to pay for his daughter Cheyenne's college tuition.
There you go.
Yeah,
you knocked it right in there.
Thinking about my daughter, you know, getting her taken care of. That was my only concern.
There you go. Yeah, you knocked it right in there.
Thinking about my daughter.
Right in there.
Thinking about my daughter. You know, getting her taken care of. That was my only concern.
I got accepted into Arizona State University. I am so excited to go to college.
One more of Willis's dreams came true as well, when his lawyer surprised him with a brand new set of golf clubs.
It brought tears to my eyes.
Along with his new golf clubs, Willis finally got his day in court. His lawyers recently won the suit against the lottery commission, but the lottery appealed the case, and Willis still doesn't have all of his money.
I still don't have it in my hand, but it's closer than what it was months ago.
In the meantime, Willis is moving on. He used some of the recovered winnings to buy a new home in El Paso to be closer to his daughter at college.
I feel more secure about my dad living closer to me, just a few hours away.